shooter. Vasilios throws into the far corner. All right, trying to follow up. Hit there by Matvichuk. 4-on-3 here for the next 2 seconds. And then Loss comes out. Two-man advantage for 42 and counting. Vasilios through center. It's a 5-on-3. What an opportunity here for Florida to take the lead. Barron to the left point. Kozlov outside that left circle. He's got Nielsen set up. One-timer is wide. To the right of Belfort. Regained by Kozlov. Barron to the left point. Has some time. Waits. Modano pokes it loose across the line. Short-handed reverse. But Modano's speed. The one goes stays in net. Modano in. Short-handed. He scores! On a 5-on-3. Short-handed. Can you believe Mike Modano? Well, second of the game.
We talked about him in the open. Mike Modano last night played in Tampa Bay after a 24-hour flu bug. Could hardly play, got a goal, and here tonight has both the goals for Dallas. Lots of poke check on young Ferentz. Then his speed gets in by these defenders, Huzilius and Ferentz. He fakes the shot and keeps going in, gets Luongo down and just slides it across. And ladies and gentlemen, you very seldom get to see a double shorthanded goal, meaning a goal 5-on-3 shorthanded. The last person I remember doing it was Wayne Gretzky. It's done very, very seldom. I don't have the stat on it, but you're in for a treat when you see a shorthanded goal. Brad Ferentz, and then Ferentz makes a mistake of not hooking Modano down. He's almost caught up to him here, right there. He should have had him. He should have hooked his arm. Take the penalty. You're up by two men. Take a penalty. But don't let Mike Modano go in on your goaltender.